Like huge, like muscular. I mean, this kid's just really, really, really tall.
Officer head, off your head, off your head. Now,
it was 14.
He was at 11.
Circle,
he
got 3 back points. Your head.
Circle, goose.
Should have caught him.
Come on, goose.
I didn't
want to
yell.
Come on, goose. Off your head. Baseball bat. Elbow clear.
I love that kid so much.
Go Goose! Breakdown!
Can you just put live legs?
Breakdown!
I love Goose.
There you go!
Yeah, heavyweight stand.
Half! Run it!
Run!
Whoa. That was weird.
It's
a ring around the rosy, right?
Yeah. Spin you around till you fall and get this.
Heavyweight matches are mad weird looking. This dude doesn't even have headgear right now. It's just hanging off.
Hey, Goose, short time.
Go, Goose.
Come on, Goose.
Hey, you want to run both?
Hey, Goose is holding in the second period all year.
There should be no up and down in a heavyweight match. It should just be neutral all the time.
You shank him down, let him off.
Yeah. No, I mean, like. We should just change the rules for heavyweight and make it just freestyle rules.
Still stuff on bottom.
When they get on the ground, just belly out. Like stall until they call it off again. I have to poop. I always feel like I have to poop before a match. I don't know why. It's not true. I think it's like the nervous part of it.
Calls it on Goose.
That'd be unreal, yeah.
Come on, Goose.